basement.
Still kicking? Jesus.
morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Are you kidding me?
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. Not going to, take too much of your time. I just need to verify, need to make sure...
Uh-huh. I'm flattered to hear this, but I feel like there's more.
Oh, me too.
You know who I am, so tell me, what are you doing here? What do you want from me?
Why, nothing less than your entire future.
I've heard enough of your crazy bullshit.
Ha ha! That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Oh no. Oh my God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening. I need to find a way.
Yes.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing is impeccable. I'm Elaine Redding, former overseer of the Vault-Tec employee bunker.
Happy to help out. What happened to you guys?
It's a long story. Perhaps another time we can sit down over a cup of tea and chat about it. But right now, reinforcements are...
Come on, tell me the whole story.
Look, I can't sum up 200 years of history in the 3 minutes we have before bullets start flying again. I realize what you've heard about. Mm-hmm. The people in this prison had nothing. We got stuck in, but it doesn't really matter if you... You just have to realize that we have a common enemy. And like it or not, that makes us allies.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
All right. So the door out of this place is locked by a password-protected terminal. Lucky for us, they haven't changed the password in over 5 years. So here you go. They're going to be locked. Find Lincoln's over... The central... There's going to be additional...
Huh? Got company!
Nothing.
Sweet.
You're here to help.
Why's it gotta be so quiet?
Not hiding this time.
Fight.
guards out there.
I'm getting out.
The scouts radio in that she also found a working teleporter and acquired the schematics. I can't imagine what she must have gone through to obtain those.
I've been having too much fun blowing things up to think about it.
The prospect of teleportation changes. Check back in a couple of days.
Hey there.
Nice job retrieving those teleportation schematics. You mind if I borrow you for a minute?
I might. Depends on what you have for me.
By the way, money? I was thinking that while just... You see...
I'm not sure what you mean.
It's our belief that most of the Commonwealth's major problems... In theory...
Right.
That would be... clean water and dependable transport.
Sounds good.
We think the best bet is to keep the and from the center. But if we're going to build it, also, no one's going to use a train.
Makes sense to get rid of the trash.
Anyway, that is, assuming that you... In the meantime, A couple other teams are handling, but I've left the hive.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you think?
Sounds like it's up my alley.
All right. Here are the parts we need.
There.
Oh, hell no! Oh.
Mm-hmm.